road as a 12:40 start. Now Carl's reaction will tell us a little bit. Has he fed that up? And he fed it up well. Really good smart shot. Didn't hit a full wedge. Let's start this at the right edge of the green and just do a nice little draw back in towards the hole. Just flighted that ball down. It's a really good shot. A really, really, really good shot. There you go. Good bird. See if I and it's very well done actually, because it's downhill, so he'll still walk away with the four there. Oh, got it. Well done. Takes him to two under for the round. That was perfect speed, wasn't it? It's dropped in over the edge. You'll probably see the manufacturer's name if we zoom in a bit more later.
Beautiful.
Carl's going to go ahead and speed up play, but I think his play partner's just calling for him here, but we'll see. Carl's always about the pace of play, and that's how you play that shot. Oh, gee. Almost, almost. Shall we give him that? Shall we give him that one? Good chip though. I'll save his par. Penultimate hole of the day. Par 3. 8th hole. 190 odd yards. That was 3 under for the round. Bogey free. Touch wood. Seems happy. That tells us a lot. Oh yeah, good shot. So it's going to look a lot better from up on the tee because it's directly behind the hole. Stays on the green just off the back edge. That's a pretty good shot. Very quick going past this, going down the hill. It's all downhill from here. Speed looks really good. Now it'll feed down now, it'll pick up pace down the hill. Come on, come on. Well, that's surprising. I would have thought that'd get to the hole easily. And Carl thought exactly the same thing. Got it. Good up and down for 66. So that should put Carl somewhere around between 10 and 15 on the leaderboard, and he'll probably climb up the leaderboard as our